Hello guys, what is up? It is Finn here bringing you guys some old time hockey, a new PC game out on Steam, rated M. This is like, I think one of the only M rated hockey games I've heard of, but I'm really looking forward to playing this game. We are going to be doing story mode, so let's just get right into this. Story mode slot one, new. Alright, rookie, sophomore, veteran. We'll do sophomore, even though I'm new to the game. Alright, so we're loading here. Hopefully the volume won't be too loud, hopefully it won't be too quiet. If there is a problem once I get in game, I will turn it down for you guys. But I'm really looking forward to playing this game. Basically, it's old-time hockey, as the title implies, but, you know, it's very violent, this game. So that's why I'm really looking forward to this. I think it's going to be a very fun hockey game. I'm looking forward to it. It's something that I've been excited to play ever since it came out, or ever since I heard about it. But yeah, I'm really hoping that this will be a good game. And I'm so glad it has like a story mode. All right, here we go. So we have to pick our team. Never mind, this is our team. Okay, I thought we picked the team, but I guess we just play as this team. Okay, that's fine. Maybe I didn't know this, actually. All right, so what do we got? Game day. Okay, so this is just next game, collectibles, league stats, player stats. Okay, so we just play. There's nothing else to it. All right, so where's our next game? That was just I probably should have read that. Oh, well. It's fine. We'll get over it. How does someone have 20 goals already if we just started? What? I should probably read the controls, too, before we... we'll do it once we get in game. All right, let's go. Hit Cliff Parnassus when he's on the ice and complete the tutorial to unlock more skills for your team. All right. I'm ready to go. What if I was the other team? That'd be pretty funny. Man, four people can play this at once? Damn. All right, and they got... Oh, wait, no, we don't want to play that. Okay. They got the old, away jerseys nowadays were home back then. All right. Let's view the lines. Barry Walters. Backup goalie, penalty kill. Okay, wow, they really went in depth here. Okay, I'm ready to go. Let's go ahead and start this game. Hinto Brewing Co. Brewing Company. All right. And by the way, as far as I know, these are not real teams. At least I do not believe they are. I think it's just some like old school style league. You know, not NHL, not AHL. All right, I'm ready to go. Welcome to Longhouse Arena. Thank you. Hinto Brews are looking to turn things around if they want to make the playoffs with a win. I got a lot of people in attendance tonight. Barry Walters has made little impact this season. Well, we just started. Lou Petit is starting in goal.
Oh my god. That save percentage. Chris Sharpley has been a huge factor. Did you see his save percentage? He's the leading goal scorer for his team. Lockhead is starting
between the pipes and has lately been stellar in net. Wait, hold on. All right, do this. Win the faceoff to complete this part of the tutorial. Hold on. Flick the right stick. Okay. Alright, I lost. Alright, use the left stick to skate around the ice. Alright. Alright, so I did the... Is there like a hit stick or something? Alright, move that puck. Alright, press RT to pass. Okay. Alright. So is there like... Alright, flick the right stick upwards to perform a wrist shot. Alright. Oh, I got hit. Get him right in the numbers. Flick the right stick in the direction of an opponent when your player is close to him. Hit an opponent down the... okay, so flick the right stick in the direction... Alright, so that is how you hit. The Addams Family. Oh, wow, they're actually playing like... Alright, I hope this goalie's actually going to be good because his thing was awful, his save percentage. Here we go. Good try. How do you take a slap shot, though? Wait, stay with it. Stay with it. Aw. Get him right. Flick the right stick in the... Okay. Yeah, I got that part. I'll hit him. Oh, he's going for a line change. That was a horrible time for a line change. All right, I think I'm going to have to... oh, man, he's pissed. I think I'm going to have to lower the volume a little bit here. It is a bit loud. Volume. Just a little bit. Just that guy, preferably. Oh, wait, no. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm so used to, like, NHL. I'm not used to, just hit him. Wow. Okay. Why is the organ playing during the game? It's distracting me. No, I'm just kidding. All right, I will hit him. There. Jeez. Oh, man. How do I take a slap shot? Oh, that guy's down and out. Big hit. What? How did I miss him? Oh, my God. This goalie blows. I got it. Oh, I actually want a face-off. Okay. Did he hook me? It doesn't matter. Oh, my God. I don't know how to... Yes! I scored! Finally. Yeah, Selly. That hairstyle, though. Damn. Big hit, big hit. Someone needs to hit someone. Wait, how do you take a slap shot? Alright, that was BS. How did that goalie not even, like, play that? Yeah, he did look bad on that one. And I still don't know how to hit a guy. Because I just am incapable of doing so. I'm not even playing this on the hardest difficulty. Wow. Did he hook me? I think he hooked me. I'm just kidding. I wonder if this is, like, part of the series, or the, like, the, story. Like, the first game is just gonna suck. Can I still, like, learn how to take a slap shot? Shoot. Shoot the puck! Why is this guy so good? Hit him. I still can't, like, hit a guy. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna figure out the controls real quick. Alright. Yeah, I hear ya. Okay, how to play. Alright, never mind. That's not helping me out. No, not leaderboards. Okay. Options. Controller help. I'm using a PS4 controller, but that's fine. Dump one touch deke. Oh, man. Okay, slap shot. That is how you do a slap shot. So it is kind of like MLB, or MLB, NHL. All right, movement aim, slash stick, hook, body check, hip check. Okay. So it is pretty much like NHL a little bit. All right, thank God. So are we done the tutorial? All right, so it's what, 4-1? Oh, wait, whoa. No, I ain't doing that. No, nope. Screw that visual. Please tell me I can change that. Home up. Alright, prefer up. Yes. Nope. Alright, there we go. Yeah, not doing that. No thanks. Hickey shoots it in. Dumps the puck. Alright, let's see if I can take a slap shot here. I have to figure out, like, how to hook a guy. Oh, the goalie actually stopped something. I don't know if you can, like, actually, like, do one-timers and stuff. Man, this is, like, it's so hard to maintain control of the puck. I'm so tempted to go on the next difficulty. Oh, good try. Shoot. Okay. Shoot again. Oh, my God. How did he miss that? Shoot. Oh, my God. Where's my D-man? Oh, sides. All right. No worries. It's fine. How do I get... Wait. How do I get in a fight? I want to do that eventually. Fighting engagement. So I just punch a guy? I just go up to him and punch him? Well, hopefully someone will trigger a fight.
Dude, go after.
Wow. Okay. This game is actually really difficult. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know I'm just bad at it, and I'm still getting used to it. It's very slow pace, it seems like. Alright, good try. That didn't seem like a slap shot, though. Did I actually, like, hit that out? Or was it the goalie? I guess it was the goalie. I don't know. Alright, you know what? Just for this, until I get used to it, I'm going to bump the difficulty down. Wait, can I? Oh, I can't change it. Whoa, I heard thunder. That's all right. Hook 'em. Oh my god, I'm on rookie and I'm still getting scored on. I just want to play on rookie for now until I can get used to the controls. And it still doesn't seem any... Wait, did I save the settings? Yes, I did. Okay. Alright, just want to make sure. I still can't hit a guy. Oh my god. They're so OP. What was that? Nice save, though. I'm glad you actually made one. 6-1. Whoa! Why can't I hit anyone? That should have been an easy goal. Whoa, he got lit up. Big hit. Or not. Oh, into the second. Wow, this game is very hard. But it's so good. Like, it's actually a really good game. And I'm losing 6-1. So that's saying something of how good of a sport I am. How do I, like, I want to taunt someone, though. I'm, like, trying to poke check it, but I realize I don't think that's a thing, or at least I'm probably not hitting the right control for it. Oh, I hit him. Finally. Oh, finally, another hit. Okay. So maybe you just got to keep hitting the button. Here we go. Oh, I should have went left or right side. Here we go. Big hit, big hit, big hit. That was an awful hit. I wonder if the team just gets better. Alright, here we go. Maybe I should just try slap-shotting it more. If I can figure that out. How to even slap-shot it. I can't hit anyone, though. Oh, okay. I thought that was going back towards the goalie. I just want to try and score another goal. I want to at least... Oh, wow. Did he hook me? Oh, he did. Okay. I think he did. Oh, there's blood on the rink. Was I offsides? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's right. There's no offsides. Whoa. Unnecessary. All right. Here we go. Oh, nice hit. Pick it up. One timer. Oh, my God. He hit the post. Oh, wow. Penalties are quick. What are they? A minute? That was a quick penalty. Shoot it again. Oh, my God. He lit me up. How do I just punch a guy? Oh, my God. This game is so difficult. If man. I have no idea, like, what I'm doing wrong, though. Oh my god, get the puck from the guy. How is he getting so... Is that what I have to do? I just have to go that close to the goalie? But you know what? This is still a good game. Like, I do like it. I'm assuming that this is just going to be like this for a little bit until I get used to the game. It is what it is. You know, I'm not going to get upset about it or, you know... Oh, I didn't hit clip Parnassus. I don't even know who that was. Let's see who the 3 stars of the game were. Okay, close. I would actually like to see Cliff Parnas. Of course, the guy also missed the drill. Well, guys, I hope you... Oh, we can do rematch. Now, I'm just going to leave it. Your fans want a rematch. Or is that just... Okay, never mind. No, we're gonna leave it at that, I think. You know, we're going to play fair. I'm not going to do any rematches. But that is going to do it for this episode. Let me know if you guys want to see this, more of this on the channel. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.